You know, when you guys get to college, mm-hmm. it's gonna be a whole nother ball game with these boys. So let's talk about who and who not to date.
I can date whoever I want.
Yes, you could date whoever you want, but I'm gonna give you all a story. No. So there was a guy that I was dating right after college, the gang member.
Did you go on drives with him to like drop off drugs?
What? Oh my God, no! Let's talk about rappers.
The best.
We need to stay away from the athletes.
No.
What? Why?
Let's say you date an athlete.
Great.
Because I've dated plenty. He was in the NBA.
My dad could have been in the NBA.
Right.
Okay. He blew his knee out. And then he was depressed. And then I had to go through the highs and the lows and the ups and the downs. And I didn't have time.
So that's the relationship. That's not a relationship.
That's not the point.
Even if they're going through something, you can support them from afar.
You're not very good with emotional support.
Right.
Apps.
Yeah. I feel like there's an issue, you don't want to talk about it.
In a relationship?
Yes.
Probably true.
Facts.
You don't have to hit us with the facts.
It's true.
Wait a minute. Who wished death on someone?
Ray said, Gizelle, you're a beautiful woman. But, you know, that's not gonna last forever. And she said, well, you'll be dead before that happens, or something like that. Now,
That's not cool.
So you don't think Gizelle has a good character
anymore? I didn't have that dialogue before I said that.
So now you don't think her character is good?
It's questionable. Are you really that type of person? Like, okay, so you're just a pretty face.
But you also asked for her number after that.
Should I give you my phone numbers?
Yes, yes, yes.
Well, what I was trying to do was enlighten the air, which is probably something you should have done because it was your home.
But you did that, sweetie.
But here was my thing. If my friend were in that situation, mm-hmm. I would just be like giving her the benefit of the doubt more so than the other person.
Somebody I just met 10 seconds ago.
Why do y'all have an issue when she doesn't have a problem?
If you stop talking, you'll understand and listen.
Woo! What we're gonna be is nice in here.
Okay, so I'm done talking to her. That was it for me.
No.
Press the reset button.
So what you're not going to do, especially since I don't know you, mm-hmm. is you're not going to come for me because we're not coming for you.
I wasn't coming for
I'm
you.
I'm not done.
I was what just telling you to do is what you weren't going to do to me.
You understand?
So just how you're acting is how you're not going to do to me. So don't do that. Don't put your hand
in my face.
Whoa, it's in your face. What are you going to do about it?